But because the piano was here and because it was there was no place to have the lecture presentation, we thought, well, we'll start here, and we'll just for 15 minutes maybe stand and gather around the piano and sing, and then we're going to move back to towards the back of the museum where Joy will present the lecture. So those skills that brought her to the attention of the board here at the museum, and so she came on board the museum. It must have been about 1999. Because then in 2004, 2005, she served as president of the board before finishing her term of office on the board. So now she's going to demonstrate another of her talents, playing the piano and leading us in song. Joy Ibsen.
Please do not touch me, and I haven't touched it yet, so it's okay with you, let me just touch it. Okay. Oh. That makes me feel better. Okay, you have song sheets. This is a copy of, I have this marked up, but in 2005, I did this book called Songs of Denmark. It's a collection of books. With Sissa Brimberg, who's a National Geographic photographer. And this, then we also did a CD, which is by the Grandview College Choir, and this is for sale in the bookstore here. Because I really felt that with the culture, the Danish culture, that my roots were really in the music, and my mother was a musician, and the thoughts in the music are not only the hymns, but the folk songs and the children's songs are so rich. And they're easy to learn. So those of you who have never sung them, you can sing them. Because I'm probably the only Danish person who lives up where I live. I live up in the Upper Peninsula with a lot of Finns. And they've learned to sing these songs. And I think that if you don't know them, you'll sing along very quickly.
Thank you.